Adjust the gear ruler and put in the copper busbar. Press the foot switch and the machine starts cutting. The incision is smooth and without burrs. Fix the position of the copper bar by adjusting the locking device and the gear ruler. Put in the copper busbar and press the foot switch to start punching. Rotate the turntable and select the corresponding punching mode according to the size you want to process. Install the embossing mode. Put in the copper busbar, press the foot switch, and start embossing. Enter the width and thickness of the copper busbar, as well as the bending angle you want to process, on the touch screen. Put in the copper busbar, press the foot switch, and start bending. Multiple bending shapes can be achieved by using different modes. We support product customization. Welcome consulting, ordering.